I don't know if you could see him, black cat Chicadee. There's the black cat Chicadee right there. There's Buck enjoying the wind. He wants to chase a squirrel, but I'm not letting him. It's April Fool's Day, 2010. There's my pretty boy. He walks a little slower. He's 12 and a half. Yes, there's a pretty face. Yeah. The pretty boy. He's one of our squirrels. I call him Stubby because he only has half a tail. I think he's the one with half a tail. Here comes a brave squirrel. This one has his whole tail. We got about three regular squirrels that come in the yard. And they planted all the beautiful sunflowers I got growing in my yard. Fuck no. Buck likes to graze sometimes. My pretty rose bush, first rose of the year. Where is it? Here it is. Buck likes sunflowers. I got sunflowers growing along the fence because the squirrels planted them, and I figured I was going to let them grow. Especially since he likes to eat them. There he goes chowing down. He just eats the leaves, not the stems. Now he's standing by the rose. Thank you. There's some more of my sunflowers back there. And here is how Buck goes poop. He hates when you watch him. There he is. I'm glad he went in the right place today. There's my pretty boy. Yes. Can you speak? Speak, Buck. Speak. Good boy. He's got a loud bark, didn't he? Yes, he's a pretty boy. Yes.